Hello everyone. Today, of course, I'm going to be continuing this since I did those the secrets that it showed. Of course, now we have this one open, which it says top secret vertigo. Had a blind box and that, which I love, old style gaming right there. Then secret unveiled, gas. So let's go into this one. And of course, I'm using fast gassing, just to play on the words there. And now let's get ready for this. Hopefully it's not crazy. Okay, let's do this. Oh, it's this place. Too fast there. God. Gotta do this again. Seconds with the boost active in a race. There we go. Now, time to head to this one. Top secret. Let me see these secrets here. Complete the top secret event. Wake up, it's late. Today is your first day. That must be another secret. Of course, there's these I also gotta complete. Okay, let's see. This one is retro. I want to race retro. See if I can find it here. There we go. I'm gonna use this one. Sorry for that sneeze, have you guys heard it? Up there at that part, but I had no choice. I was just gonna mess up.
Oh.
gonna switch to a different car. Forget that. You know what? Forget it. Because there is no... Nope. Not dealing with that. The game wants to cheat by giving it much more. I can do the same. There. Even. Perfect. Oh. Okay. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Surprise. And what is the save? Okay, gives me those. But for now, I need to go to the collection. There it is. That looks cool. Whoa. This actually makes sense. So does this. Pork chops. Galore. Valkyrie Rocket 69. Okay, head empty. That looks nice. Let's see. Mm. Oh no, I'm stuck in between this one and this one because sort of look like something Porkchop and Wild would actually use. Yeah, I'll leave it to that. So we've got a new car. I want to try it out. Let's take it here. Since we receive our new vehicle. And sorry if you hear noise in the background. I'm here watching the Rad Brad, so I don't know if it's picking it up, or maybe it is. Let's do this.
Ah!
Also, thank you all so much for watching. Please be safe and healthy, and let's take a look at this. Okay. And yep, be safe and healthy, everyone. Goodbye.